That school vibe, I just want to add one to it. You know, how many people went to schools whereby if you speak vernacular, you pay 20 naira? Even the way you shouted, we know that that's where you should go to. If you speak vernacular, yeah, you pay 20 naira. It's normal. You know, normally, for where I did my youth service, they just brought one Calabar lady to come and teach in the classroom. God have mercy. Normally, if you speak vernacular, you pay 20 naira. And in that class, everybody, normal conversation are like this. Guy, have a glass of wine. Oh, woman, she may. Oh, too bad. See, but when they brought that teacher, she said, if you speak vernacular in this class, you will pay 20 naira. See conversation. Can't do mistakes. Step somebody. Tap. Where matter won't come end. Now when for class, normally, you know, I don't know if you've gone to public school, you know, we have one locker. If you can't speak simple and correct English, sit. This third time, you know, normally Bibles have cover. Guy come on the cover. The sharp part. Oh boy, now this part was bad. As you sit down, the guy sit down. Now you look up. Wait. When the teacher don't spare finish. Dot as the teacher the dot in the dot the guy as the daughter, yeah, you know, he gets as pain go enter your body, your voice go lost. He just stand up. The first way we are now, teacher said, what happened? He said, yes, I'm not 14 years old. I never tell anything, I'm not ever.